Shaman.
Come on.
Tower team. Let's go. He's in the middle. Alright, get back.
Get your idea of what
he's in the middle.
Focus that shot.
Boss is dead, get the ads.
I'm about to die. I'm dead.
You still up top?
Yep. Thank you.
Gotcha. Give us just a minute and we'll get you back up as soon as we get down the tower.
Hey, when the druid gets down here, he needs the symbiosis, the tally, so we can get another brez.
One down, one to go. On our way.
Oh shoot, I forgot to shoot down the drakes.
I conjured a blizzard. Lead them into it. Rick, you okay on the ads?
Nah, come down here real quick.
I got you, Avelius.
Dang it.
Well,
somebody break that fracture.
I think like 3 fire arrows landed on me as soon as I spawned.
There's salmon over here.
Focus that shot.
Oh well.
Yeah, that was my fault on that. I forgot to shoot the drakes down after we captured the tower.
I can't remember who was doing the guns, the cannons. It was, Dark Lubu and, was it Excision? Was he doing it?
I did the second one, the other night.
And get back on your repair mount, Wolfgang.
Thank you.
Shaman, you want me to pull?
I got him. Power team. Let's go. He's in the middle. Oh, he just kicked me. I'm on my way back up. I didn't die.
I'm tanking.
Focus that shaman.
Hey, I landed on your head.
Is he dead?
He dead.
Get the ads. But yeah, I'll get you on my way down.
No problem.
Edel, get on the gun.
One ad still alive.
Did that get you, Booyah?
Yeah, I got me. There you go.
Where's that at?
It's in the stairwell.
In the damn tower.
Time's way back up.
Just took the
Yep,
boat.
I got you. I am never in power.
Come right here at the stairs.
Gonna look for him.
Alright.
Got you, Lazarus.
That's our fault. I don't know how we missed that ad.
It ran down the stairs. Shaman.
Get that shaman.
And somebody's told him quick.
Our team, get on me.
Can the druid please tell us the tally before he goes up?
Alright, I'm in a cannon. I'm on target, let me know when.
Heading to cannon.
Hey, let's go ahead and do this soon because those ads are about to come out.
Shoot her down. Shoot her down.
Only one cannon up.
Edel, you over there? Shit. Hold up.
Two shamans. Pick him up.
Edel's in his cannon. Let us know when.
As soon as we get these two shamans down. Can you pull them down just...
If they're almost dead, let us know and we'll do an early shoot.
Yeah, I did that once before.
Dust the shamans down, we can worry about the little ads right before the boss.
Oh, we got a bone crusher up. We got 19 seconds. Shooter now. Rick, take the ads and I'll get the boss.
When do you want armor?
Don't stand in front of me while I got aggro, Rick. Or your stacks won't fall off.
When you want army?
Close to the end.
Swap.
Yeah, my shit's so damn screwed up. Can you see the stacks? Let me know when you taunt.
I got him right now. Go ahead and take him.
I don't know, I messed up my DBM or something, but everything's on top of everything. I can't see my stacks or nothing no more. I got to redo something for next boss. Hero, pull army.
I'm dead.
Hero somebody.
Secret. The bigger they are. We'll hold the docks for the remaining landing parties. Follow the path to the gates of Orgrimmar and make contact with Bolgen and his revolutionaries. We'll see if he's managed to keep up his end of the bargain. I got some shoulder pads you already had. You know, Wolf's a stickler for the timetable. We still got 3 minutes.
Be right back. Water. that monk is requesting repairman again.
And I'm back.
Ghost is fixing his DBM.
Yeah, I know, that was my point. Chicken shit. What's a tank?
Maybe I got it fixed.
So it doesn't matter which one we stand on, blue or green. Yeah.
Yeah, it's not at the laser hit the oils.
The ready check. When I hit ready, I'm gonna post countdown.
One shot. Don't forget your flask. It's been an hour.
Get that crit buff.
On you, Rick, when it hits one. I'm toning. Toning. After this mode, Rick, don't worry about coming up here because all the stacks will fall off. It's just like starting over. Tom.
You're coming up with errors.
Oh, you got him.
I'm toning. You start taking a bunch of damage, Rick, you don't even have to stand in front of him. Because you're not gaining stacks or nothing, you'll lose your stacks. The only reason I stand in front of him, because when it kicks back like that, you don't have to run back to him. It keeps you up against the wall.
You know when you want armor.
When this is over, we can probably hero and pull army. Give me just a sec, last turn, I'll get you.
Five lasers in a row.
I'm taunting, Rick. Hammer on him, everybody.
Finish.
There you go.
You may have defeated my war machine. Damn you. The gate still stands. You will not take Orgrimmar today.
Anudora.
What? Corcron, to the gate!
My sisters, for Kalimdor.
Taranda.
Don't think we're here to save you, troll. We're here for Kalimdor. Get forces inside the gates while we distract the enemy.
Oh. Fun, fun, trash.
Yeah, they always gotta do this stuff.
Anybody, any of our DPS, all spec tank.
Sorry, not on this tune.
Guy said he would BRB bio. Rick needs help.
Where's he at?
Resin listener.
What is on you?
Sure. Don't get deprived to the guy who's Jewish. Add a mechanic where if you get bribed by the guy, you actually do get gold.
did we forget any?
Yeah, we got some over here. Three in this house.
Do we have an off tank?
They won't leave the house.
They wouldn't answer me when I asked.
Don't have a battle stealth.
Sure, what do you want me to do? Alright, let me know when you're ready. Am I gonna be able to run back before we pull the balls? Alright, let me know when you're ready. Booyah, Jenkins!
So what does it
you
mean?
You can do it. It! It's inside the front room where Garrosh normally sits.
I think I went
okay,
the wrong way.
Baby, so I'll do it.
I got it. Point me in the right direction. I ain't scared.
I call running in the other direction being a coward.
Hell, I didn't know where the hell I'm going. I'll stand in front of a building. Wolf said run in. I said, okay. I'll blame Wolf.
Check and check.
Hey, Wolf, can I bring another tank in to three tank this to get the group through this and gone to Nash Ground tonight? Yep, they coming right now. I just asked them. But I wanted to make sure it was cool with you first.
Are you and the other tank gonna go up to the top because we need to clear the trash up there then?
No, me and him will do it in the building.
Got it.
Give me assist.
Don't trust him.
Yeah. Testing, repair mount, Wolf. Crit strike buff.
Okay. I need 2 heals and 1 melee to go inside the building with me and Aberdeen. So, Wolf
probably
going
inside
don't
the building. Usually
no,
you go up the hill over there.
Me and the other tank that I just got come in here, that's where we tank him, is inside the building.
Oh, I'll go.
I'll go in.
Just the melee. Yeah, all the range stay out here on wave binder. The melee go inside with us. In other words, that way the range can stay out of the way of the green slimes while Rick kites her around.
After the dogs are dead, right?
Yep, we do not take him inside till the dogs are dead.
Alright, when she starts tossing that green slime, everybody just back away from me because it's gonna target me.
That's right. Alright. Let's give it a go. Vent the pool. Do DBM.
You just take him inside the little throne room there.
That's correct.
Y'all know we got people that are not in the guild in here. They don't know who me is when y'all talk and vent.
This is Ghost. Alright, I'm fixing to do countdown. Kill dogs first, then me and Aberdeen will... Ghost and Aberdeen will take, Waybreaker into the building, Earthbreaker into the building. The melee DPS goes inside with us. Aralyn and Paladin Healer goes inside with us. Y'all stay in the middle of the room.
10:40.
Hey Rick, make sure you target her. You're not on Earthbreak, are you?
No.
Dog.
Dogs are down. Let's go inside.
When you went on.
Alright, I'm on her.
Shit, I'm frozen, so you're gonna have to just wreck me.
What the hell?